She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble. Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks... your mom tried to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
I should... nothing but junk in this suitcase. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Chloe's dad built this dresser. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe... we had such a blast drawing these together. and it reeks like dirty laundry.
Gross. Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
See anything.
I'm singing songs about the future. Wondering where you are.
Nope, someone locked it from the other side. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. This is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore. Seen this place in 5 years.
Hey,
seems like forever.
Told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
I should be able to find the tools I need here. Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That does not look stable.
15 kids in the backyard drinking wine.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Mad skills, Max. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? A map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.